Jodie Foster's stalker to be released from prison. John Hinckley Jr., Jodie Foster's stalker, is currently in a mental asylum but is set to be released on August 5th. He was ruled not guilty due by reason of insanity after he attempted to assassinate former US President Ronald Reagan in 1981. The attempted assassination wounded Reagan, a police officer, a Secret Service agent, and killed Press Secretary James Brady. Hinckley's obsession with Jodie goes back to the days when he first saw her play the role of a child prostitute in the cult favorite Taxi Driver. He began slipping poems under Foster's door when she entered Yale University. Even during his incarceration, authorities found proof of a continued obsession with Jodie Foster. The conditions of John's release are that he will have no interactions with the Reagan and the Foster family.